Hello and welcome everyone. Today I want to answer the requests of some comments that I recently received asking for a full Wonder Rush video. Since my last Wonder Rush guide, a few changes happened, increasing the time it takes to build a wonder slightly. However, Europe has also become more viable, and in this Wonder Rush guide we are playing as Russia, which only gets access to tractors in IR2, so that is not optimal. However, Russia offers a lot of combat potential for little to no metal cost whatsoever. The Russian soldiers can be easily replaced, death size are a valuable decimator of infantry spams, and the anti-air tachankas allow for a highly mobile defense in case of any early bomber balloon spam. Choosing any other country is just as fine. If you pay attention carefully, you can see that I wasted some resources at some point. That was because I thought I could make use of it, but ended up not doing so. The first comment to point out my mistake correctly can choose any country and will win the code for it. It was just a small mistake and it didn't impact my Wonder Rush at all. So if you missed it, don't worry. Enjoy!
Thank you. verstehe ich.
Was? 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 Thank you. first. Thank you. first.
Thank you.
And so, after 29 minutes and 50 seconds, our Wanderer is standing strong, turning this island map into an uphill battle for our enemy team. The Wonder Rush is the most effective strategy to win island maps, which is why I thought this video would be relevant for new players and veterans alike. Thank you everybody for watching, and see you in the next one.